time what we're going to do is strike the ball over the hand, off the wall, using the full wrist action on your right hand side and the same on your left hand side. We're going to see it now.